Hello people, take two, hey, how we doing? Welcome everybody, how are you doing today? How are you doing? Right, let's say hello first of all to everyone. I'm not sure how long I'm going to be able to go, all in my eyes are like, yeah, a little tiny bit tired, should we say, but it's all good. We should get a good couple of hours out of me anyway. So, let's say hello to everyone first of all. Coco, hello, Giles, welcome. Welcome as well, buddy. Jarman Jones, how you doing? Woo! Why? That is not how we start a stream, Uta. You're setting the boundary already. No. Right. Uda Duda, Charmin, Wishing Whale. Let me get through the hellos. What comes around? Hello, dude. How are you doing? Mr. Not So Creative as well with the lurky eyes. Hello, everybody. Do you know what, Uta? Uta, first of all, thank you. Yes, Coco, get it into stream. Hashtag Uta. Ah, right. Llama, add Uta Duder. Get it into street, people. 400,000 it would be. So let's do 300,000 just because I can. There you are, dude. There's some llama points for you. Charles throwing thingies. Right, okay. If that's how this is going to go down, I'll be right back. I blame Uta, he's my favourite animal. I blame Uta. Uta, you have a choice, buddy. I'm happy either way. We have got JD. Oh, we've got the remaining of my 15-year-old Glenfiddich. Which one would you like? Which one would you like? Let me know. Let me know. Hashtag boycotted Trent. I'm pretty sure the saying is what goes around comes around. Yeah. I'm not doing both at the same time. That would be no. No. Bad stream. Let me know. Let me know. Where are we going? Right, if I push that, is that going to get me? No, you can't. Thank you, Mr. Not So Creative. Respecting the whiskey. You've got to respect the whiskey. It's 15-year-old whiskey, Uta. Alright, where am I going to go then? I think we're going to go here, you know. Let's go there. No. No, you're not. Right, let's get on my horsey. Where's my horsey? There is my horsey. Come Okay, whiskey. Oh, what, the 15-year-old one, Uta? You won. Hey, Sarah! Sarah, hello! Welcome, Sarah! How are you doing as well? Welcome to the stream! How are you doing, Sarah? Now watch me whip. Watch me meme. Whoa. Wishing well, how are you as well, by the way? And what comes around? Now watch me whip. Watch me nene.
Look at what we snagged! Dutch's dog's body! I told you he'd show!
Shit. Oh, what? What the feck? What? Oh. I all have dead eye. Oh, legit, I'm dead. No, we don't need to die. There we are. All done. Right, ooda dooder. I'm going to be having a little bit of my whiskey then. Whoop. There you are, dude. Go do about that. That leaves me at least another little single as well. So I put that over there. Tell you what, I remember Deadeye on Red Dead 1, and that was fun. This is so much more fun. This is so much more fun. Now watch me whip, watch me nene. But Uta, thank you so much again for the donation. £7.50, dude. Thank you so much. You are an amazing, amazing, amazing part of this community, even without the donations, dude. But thank you so, so, so much. Thank you so, so much. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Right, I think. Good, Charles. Good to hear, too. Good. Glad you're doing awesome. Where's my horse? Come on, horsey. Where's my horse? Where's my horsey? Hello, Mr. Horsey.
Come on, boy.
Everyone is dead. I'm actually quite proud of myself. I did alright then. So, if I click that. Yeah, it's quite a lot of stuff here that I could probably go to the market and sell. So actually, let's go into the main town. Let's go to the main town and sell some crap. There's a show. There's a salon. There's a newspaper. There's a gunsmith. Oh, well, we'll go to the gunsmith. Why not? Let's go into town.
Yep.
Yeah. Now watch me whip, watch me nene. So I know you've probably not the first time that you've watched Red Dead, especially, woo, let's not take the horse off the edge. Especially not when this sort of game is being played, as other streamers do it. What do people think of Red Dead? What do people think of Red Dead? Tell you what, Uta, that whiskey, I don't know whether or not, uh-oh. I think I'll go to the post office and pay my bounty. What do you think of Red Dead, people? What do you think?
If you would give me a minute, please.
Hmm.
So that train got robbed up in the Grizzlies? Had Mr. Cornwall's car on.
Oh, I thought that was the post office. It said you had to pay your stuff at the post office. Now watch me whip.
Out of the way.
Oops. That really didn't go very well. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Move along. Move along, move along, move along. See, it is. It's saying post office. That's what I thought. Yeah. I knew what I was doing.
Just a moment, please. Clear this right up for you. Well, hello again. You need something else?
There you are. Pay him a bounty. It's all good.
So long.
Yeah, it's I definitely think it's a great portrayal of the West as well, Charles. I think it's awesome. Yeah, oh, it's Red Dead. Yeah, of course. Of course it's gonna. Of course it's gonna. It's gonna.
Not that I'm an expert or anything, but I really
now, watch me whip. Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm gonna run into town. I like horses, they're my favorite animals. I like horses. Do, 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 do. Just gotta make sure. I don't know the map very well, yeah? I still don't know the map very well. So, Coco, how are you doing as well? What comes around? How are you doing? Wishing well, how are you doing? Everyone else that is in the stream, let me know. What we are going to do as well, people, what we are going to do is we are going to do a little giveaway. Could you give away for 100,000 Llama points? 100,000 Llama Lords points is up for grabs. It's up for grabs. 100,000 Llama loyalty points. Exclamation mark enter. Coco, I'm doing well, buddy. Just a couple of things, just life being just testy at the moment and just being very, very busy. Very, very busy as well. So that's just kind of... sort of what's happening in my life at the moment.
I have the time off work now, and the doctor's got me on some... Oh, hey, friend! Remember me?
Hey, you look familiar.
Hey, watch.
Oh, new marksman in town. Well, I was telling you. Let's have a look.
Ammunition. Oh, this is clever. I like this. That is so clever. Oh, I like that. I like the way that you can shop on here. This is awesome. Pistols. Ooh, okay. That
is... Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him. But he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
That is really clever. Rainy day today. Yeah, same here, Sarah. Same here. I want to sell stuff. Mind. Where'd
worth
you sell
shot.
Stuff?
Oh, wait. You're that fellow? Well, I'm sure you'll be back.
Now watch me whip. Watch me nene. Watch me whip, whip. Watch me nene. Ah. That's where I want to go. I want to go general store.
Hello there,
let's
Mr.
go general store.
Watch yourself.
Because I'm hoping that's where...
Who's this then?
hoping this is where we're gonna go.
Welcome.
Look around. Sell, there you are, that's what I wanted.
Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. That's done.
Valuables, oh nice. Okay, that was a bit crap. Okay, where'd you sell your valuables? Does anyone know where you sell your valuables? Where can you sell your valuables? I'm assuming to a fence, but I don't know where my fences are at the moment. Let's have a quick look. Where are my fences? Newspaper seller, salon, gunsmith, bounty hunt. We'll do a bounty hunt. Let's go and have a look at that. Let's go do a bounty hunt. Let's do that.
Think you made a big enough mess around here?
Well, look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
But I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law.
Then I don't need to know much more than that.
Hey, Sean! Welcome to the stream, Sean. How you doing, buddy?
You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister.
Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a fella to pass a quick judgment. But I've been around.
I like horses, they're my favorite animals.
You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Hey, how did football training go, Sean? How did football training go? How did football training go?
He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Get some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
Yeah, never fun as a goalkeeper, Sean. Never fun as a goalkeeper when it's wet and cold.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Let's go, boy.
Especially, it makes the ball move much quicker. Right, bounty hunt. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go bounty hunting, people. Let's do it. Whoa!
Gonna be dead soon, partner.
Whoa!
Don't fail me now.
I'm gonna see you die here.
Well, hey, the burning one, horse be dead. I think my horse is actually dead. I think I killed my horse. I think my horse is dead.
You looking for trouble?
I think I gotta kill my horse.
Bye, boy.
Well, that is completely effing messed up. I don't think I like this game anymore. Oh my god. Oh, okay, so I can steal horses. Okay, cool. So I just need to... Okay, so this is how it works. I want that horse. Yeah, Midnight Star unfortunately is RIP. I want that horse. I want that horse. The world's gonna push. I'm sorry, dog. Dog? Cat? Four-legged thing? I'm so sorry. Right. I want this horse. How do I get this horse? I thought you had to approach it and calm it down. Clearly, that's not what happens on this game then. Okay, well, what we're going to do then is we're going to go to do the bounty hunt. Let's go do the bounty hunt. Hey, Robel! Welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing? How you doing, Robel? How are things with you as well, dude? Burning one, 100%. I can't believe I did that. I actually can't believe I did that. That was definitely not the happiest day of my life, should we say? That was generally horrible. That was generally horrible. I did not like that. Okay.
Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay.
In gold.
If you could help me find him. It's just... my mother's real sick.
Hey, Cameron Briggs! Welcome to the stream, buddy. Well, how you doing? Peace. How are you? Welcome.
I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head.
Ah, oh, Clint Eastwood doing the voice. That would be amazing.
I got an aura. I speak to spirits. That I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
Oh, great. We got him.
Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for question.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told
me. I'd be better off jumping.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me. Oh.
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here.
Bye, friend.
Yeah, no problem.
Really do not like you.
Oh, new horse. Ah, this is a great mission. I love this. This is a great mission.
Shit. I got across. Swim to the edge. Grab on to something.
My driving of a horse is not very good. This is brilliant. I love this. Hey, Larry.
Come here. Come here.
Please throw me a rope. Save me. Throw a rope or something, please.
How you doing, Larry? How are things with you, buddy? How is Mr. Larry? Mr. Larry, Larry, Larry. Oh, there we are. Now I know what I'm doing.
Who made you God, friend? Who made you judge?
There we are. I got it.
Worse. I'm sure it does seem that way. Alright. Let's take you in.
You gotta loot him first. You gotta loot him first. Whoa! Thank you, Anonymous! Mr. Anonymous donating £1. If you really want to let me know who you are, then let me know in chat. But thank you so much for the pound! You lovely, lovely person. Thank you so, so much. Big shout out to whoever you are. The Anonymous. Who is the Anonymous? Oh, right.
Yep.
There you are. Hey, Gummy Bear. Welcome to the stream, Gummy Bear. How are you doing as well? How's Gummy Bear? I'm so happy because I'm a gummy bear, gummy bear.
Oh, sir, I think I must be suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Just hit them. That's got to be the plan. Just hit them. Hit them harder.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
I love how you can just hit them.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
I love it.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Oh. Sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake.
Hey, C-Dong!
I told you.
Welcome to the stream as well. Yeah, I'm doing good, Gummy. I'm doing good.
I'm in it for the money.
Busy, oh, busy, but good.
You're a bully, sir.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Well, that's not the cell in the back. There you are.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
Hey, well done, C-Dong. Well done on 100 subs.
Good luck.
They say, generally, that the 100 subs is the hardest. Hey, N-Cube, welcome to the stream, N-Cube. How you doing? Welcome. N-Cube, let's have a look. Yeah, full say this is your first time here, N-Cube. I need to give you 5,000 welcome points, N-Cube. So welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. How are you doing? But yes, yeah, C-Dong. In terms of the 100 subs is the hardest, they say. Generally, the 100 subs is the hardest, I would say. It's keeping your regular viewers, though. That's the big thing. Keeping your regular viewers, that is a key, definitely. Right, where am I going? Horse turn. God, you don't drive like a car, do you? No. Hey, big smiles from N-Cube. N-Cube, are you happy that you've got yourself some llama points? Is that what it is? Well, I really can't. I generally cannot. It is quite hard. It is quite hard. Doing great. Excellent, N-Cube. Good to hear, buddy. Good to hear. I'm glad you're doing well. Completely as well. 100% agree with you, Charles. I would rather good people in than just people that are not what you need. What?
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, man.
I don't know what you mean, Larry.
Is Mrs. Linton?
Yeah. If you go by how many people are in the stream at the moment, it means that 1,080 are roughly about fake accounts.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Yeah, I remember you saying that before, Shaun, that your internet's a little bit, a little bit crap, should we say.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Oh, thank you. Sure. Thank you so much. I do try. I do try my best. Although some people in the chat would say I'm not the greatest. I'm not the greatest. But because you've subscribed to the channel as well, there's an extra 10,000 for you, buddy. There's an extra 10,000 for you.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help them?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy
has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry.
Hashtag Llama Nation. Yes, Gummy Bear, that's exactly it.
Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians. That strange religious order.
Ah, C-Day, thank you very much. They're quite mad, guys and girls, if you haven't already, please do make sure that you've just done what, of course, C-Day has done. Make sure you do hit that little like button. Make sure you do it.
It's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but...
Oh, look at that, 19. Let me just enter into chat for you. I'll take the answer. Oh,
I'm begging you, Arthur.
Are you right?
Jamie lived Jamie's life, and not the night.
You are.
His daddy dreamed up.
So, N-Cube,
Jamie's so
if you try
innocent.
And answer the question, woo! Matt, welcome. Thank you for that. N-Cube. How much was it worth? 452. There you are. Help Mary, of
Where
course.
Where is?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell.
How are you doing, Matt? How are you doing? Matt, I really thoroughly enjoyed the beta with you. I can't remember when it was now. A couple
of
days ago.
Him, bring him to me at the
really,
station.
Really enjoying it at the moment. PS4 today as well. PS4.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Ah, yes. I've got a MacBook as well. Right. Let's have a quick look. Where are we going? Is that where I'm going? Is it up there? Or is that the... I think that's where I've got to go. It's got to be that way. But how you doing, Matt? How are you doing anyway, buddy? How are things with you? How are things with you? Oh no. Yeah, hi. I'm just looking at my dead horse I had to kill, which... Don't you run over my and disrespect my dead horse. Oh, okay. The game's now like... Oh, okay, it's fine.
Hey, girl.
I need to brush you. It says that you're dirty. Are you a dirty horse? There you are. Brush.
Hey, easy, girl.
Oh, I didn't know that. I did not... Sarah, you are not new. Hey, and Matt's making it rain as well. Let's give you another.
Yeah, good girl.
Oh. There you are. Met my horsey, all nice and clean and happy. That's how it goes. What it realises is that you've got to pay attention. If you crash into things, your horse gets hurt. Your horse gets hurt. Oh, this is why I'm not allowed to... That's what I mean. You twat. Pay attention.
Girl.
I am so sorry, Holtz. Hey, Jedi Scruffy. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Jedi? How you doing, Jedi? Welcome. Can we Skyrim it? No, Matt. As you probably just seen with my bad horse riding skills. The... Horses do not do very well.
Oh, hey, you there. Think you could help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, but my riding skills are definitely not to be,
You know Emerald?
old ranch. Mind taking me there?
Oh, we're going that way now.
Glad I ran into you. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Oh.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
That fool.
Can you Skyrim it? That's what it's known as, though, isn't it? Can you Skyrim your horse? Well, let's not go that way.
Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage for me has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them
BVD Gaming! Hey, Keeper in chat, how is everyone's day? Oh, I'm doing well, BVD. I'm doing very well, actually. Busy week so far, which is always good. Oh my god, pay attention. But yeah, no, it's going well. It's going really well.
Because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that.
So how are you anyway, BVD? How are you doing as well, buddy?
What does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
For the time being. I was looking for work.
Yeah, I'm glad it's going well.
If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on.
Oh, okay. I actually don't remember, BVD. Did you come across...
Strange place.
Ones that normally I get raided by is Division. Theater.
Lights and bullying folk. There's a daughter,
they're roughly
but
the
she
two.
Leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes.
But I can't remember when it was.
When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it
but
alone.
But yeah, BVD, I don't actually remember how.
An old saloon there, all shut down now. But I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse.
Ah, there we are, BVD.
Be on my way. Please, quit riding like
that might be the one. Then they're normally the two main raiders.
Close now.
Rassy's raided me.
Come on.
But yeah, I can't remember when you came across. I generally can't. That's quite cool.
Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please take this as thanking you.
Oh, what's she gonna give me? Oh, nice.
Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
You should come in every time, Larry, with hashtag Larry Raid. Hashtag Larry Raid. That should be the way that we do it. Hashtag Larry Raid. Oh, no! Thank you! Dude! You gotta spell it right! Oh, how annoying! How annoying! Nene! Ninja!
Okay.
Oh my god. Ow! Ow, don't bite me! Ah! Right. Fully restores dead eye and full. No, I need health. Fully restores health. Hey, Mr. Morris! Welcome! Ah, there we are, BVD. Now we worked out. Yes, I remember now. It happened so quickly. Hashtag Larry Raid. Yes, thank you. I like it. Matt! No! Right, where are the other dead animals? Ah, okay. Oh, what made it a rubbish day, Chris? What made it a rubbish day? What made it a rubbish day? Babadook! Ah! It's a baddie! Oh, like that, is it? I am. Yes, I am, N-Cube. Yes, I am British. I am from London. And, been in London since really birth. So, yeah. Larry Chris! Come on, Chris, you know you want to do it. Come on, Chris. You know you want to do it. Oh, he's already done it. Sorry, I missed that. So Matt, yes, in terms of what you asked before, there isn't, unfortunately, any physics with the horses on this. There's a lot more physics, sorry, on the horse than it was with Skyrim.
Speak to the boy.
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic?
Oh, I haven't done the giveaway. I think it's time for another giveaway, people, you know. Let me quickly, because we did the giveaway. Winner was Coco. Wake me up before you go. So Coco, you won the giveaway on the last one. If you are still here, buddy, if you are still here. But people, giveaway for 100,000 Llama loyalty points. All you've got to do is just type into chat !enter. As simple as that.
Forgive me, please.
100,000 Llama points for Coco.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir.
Ah.
I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
Turtles.
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey, you love turtles? I love them too. Turtles.
Jamie knows the truth.
That turtles rule. Turtles are the way forward, people. Exactly. You gotta love the turtles.
Your teachings are so great. What harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur.
Just come and speak with Mary. Then make up your mind.
Leave me alone, Arthur.
Oh, here we go. No. Whoa. Woohoo.
Just stop. Let's talk about this.
Turtle Nation. No! Matt! Don't you dare say Turtle Nation! It's all about Llama Nation! No! Whoa! Ow! I had an accident that wasn't my fault! I should be entitled to cut. Tell you what, the horse physics on this is crazy. I think he's getting away. All right, come on, horse, come on. All right, there we go. Walk across the wall. There we are. There he is. Come on, horsey. Hashtag Llama Nation. That's exactly it, NQ. Come on. What were you thinking, Matt? What were you thinking, Turtle Nation? No. No, this will be a Llama Nation.
Sorry, mister. Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way. What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends. If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Welcome back, Shaun.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw.
Yeah, Llama Nation.
They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I'm going to... I don't
want to
live anymore.
100,000 Llama loyalty points. 100,000 Llama loyalty points. No, I haven't named the horse because this is a free one, I think. What was I fucking meant to do? Excuse me. No! No! No, Matt! No, it's not. Not Turtle Nation. Right, retry checkpoint. I think I'm gonna shoot his hand or something. I think that was my problem.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Now calm down.
There you are.
Let's go see your sister.
No, Larry. No, not Turtle Nation. No. No, okay. Turtle Nation.
Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
Yes, he has, because he supports Turtle Nation.
I don't know enough.
He's been a terrible fool. If he had a llama, then it'd be all good.
No shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Yeah. Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time, sorry.
We are not doing Turtle Nation, it is Llama Nation. No.
Really?
I like horses, they're my favorite animals. I like horses.
They're decent.
I'm sure.
Wee.
Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Hey, Pat Stone, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, Pat?
Won't amount to anything.
Larry sent us to 5 hours in the dark shit.
I couldn't take it anymore.
Whoa. Yeah, Ashley, Larry, if you're moving over to Turtle Nation, if you want Turtle Nation, I feel that we should not have the, the whole Lord Larry Llama then, should we? Super Paradise, welcome to the stream. How you doing, buddy? Welcome. This is your first time here. Oof. Welcome. Llama ad. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Welcome to the stream.
Don't think too hard.
A mid-strength beer. I like it. I like it. Well, I've currently got some JD and Coke, so I'm just chilling out with a little bit of alcohol as well. Low blow to Larry. Yes, it is.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Mommy told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and... what was his name?
Don't worry. The thing is, if you haven't been in the streams, the system doesn't pick you up. And if I haven't given you the points, then of course, then that's fine. Larry, no donations too. What? No more donations to Llama Nation, no. Do I have to rename it Turtle Nation? Is that how? Is that how it's gonna go to get donations? Oh! People, don't drink and ride. Don't drink and ride. It's very bad for your health. Oh, actually, sugar. His health's low. Let's feed him.
So, I was saying, no doubt, but none of it is anything like the nonsense.
We could run a zoo. Yeah, that could be the end goal.
You taking me back to Mary or not?
Dolly is actually nowhere to be seen at the moment. Normally you hear her before you see her, Sarah.
So,
yes.
Back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Lyndon's dead? Pneumonia.
You told me.
So the door's open.
I like horses, they're my favorite animals. I like horses.
She's
like horses.
You seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for him. Let's just get you back to your sister. She's waiting at the station for us. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Yeah, you normally definitely hear Dolly before you see her. All right, I'll draw the winner in a second.
We going in then?
Hey, Cook, welcome. Helena, welcome to the stream. How you doing, Helena? Helena, this must be your first time. I don't recognize name. It is your first time. Archie, welcome. Archie, welcome to the stream. There is 5,000 Llama loyalty points for you as well. I like doggies. Shaun, in terms of the only cat that we've got at the moment is Princess over there. That is the only cat at the moment. Hey, Helena, Archie, thank you very much for the sub. I appreciate that. That was nice and quick. I feel like we've only been here like 2 seconds, Archie. I've only been here 2 seconds. Llama ad. There's another 10,000 points for you. Right. Nice going.
Jamie, come home, please.
Hey, Sam, welcome. Sam, have you got your cup yet?
If it died in his bed.
Have you got your cup yet?
But I'll come home for you.
My boy, my sweet boy. Come on.
Dude, you're doing hashtag.
Thank you.
Come on, Matt. It's thank exclamation you. Mark. What's going on, Matt?
And you.
What are you doing?
And you.
Stupid hell. It is, yes. I noticed that. So thank you very, very much for the sub. I really appreciate it. And I hope you enjoy the content that I put out. How much have you been drinking, Matt? How much have you been drinking?
Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Oh, okay. Why can't you get images, Sam? Why can't you get images to the Discord?
Five, whoa! 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ah, thank you very much, Archie. I try my best.
I feel like the luckiest.
Sam,
man
have you
alive
got Discord?
I feel like
you've got
fool.
Discord, haven't you?
That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more.
Ah, there you are, Sam.
Somehow I am.
Thank you very much. So, Sam, is Archie your brother?
Come on. Give a fella a nickel. Give
who needs money?
Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Where's the money person?
Hello?
Who wants the money? I want to give him the money.
Give a fellow a nickel.
He's the one. Real piece of work.
Yeah, I need to get the shave done as well.
Clear. I need the
evening.
I sure hope your hellraising days are behind.
Hey, XTMD.
You ain't scaring nobody.
You're fixing to make me mad, huh?
No.
Bitten up.
Can I get a few cents?
I want to find the person.
Read about the hunt for the Leviticus Cornwall train robbers.
I was in the army.
You gonna say my trigger's delicate?
Well, thanks.
But I grew up on the
well, see
day.
You for the next one.
Got him a blooded eye and all.
I need some money. Can't you help a fella out?
Take it!
I can't.
I can.
Oh, what?
All you need to know when the new Hanover gets it.
You had enough yet?
I like horses, them.
No damn business of mine.
Relax.
You bastard.
Don't poke Someone's a mean gonna help dog. A fella
out. Somebody, please.
I want to give.
Hi there.
Oh, XTMD, I've had a busy day. It's been a busy, busy day, actually, which is a good thing. Right, let's load up the map. Let's go back to camp, then. You want me to have a shave, yes? There we are. That's where we need to go, then. Matt, we are like the bet in 76. People as well. I got confirmation. Thank you again for all of your... I think that's my horse. Uh-oh.
Step right up. Hey, help me.
I think I just need someone's horse. There you are. Alright, let's do... Hey, Ratty! Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Ratty? How are things with you, buddy? Whoa! Okay, well, there's another. Well, I'm doing good, Raddy. I'm doing good. Like I say, it's been a busy day, but it's all good. It is all good. Nearly time, but people, a little bit of an update. Due to your lovely donations and also... I think this was more my personal money, actually, that I got this. Fallout 76. I had confirmation from Game, which is, of course, the... place where we buy games, a lot of games in the UK, that my Fallout 76 Power Armor Edition is all packed up. It's in stock and they will be dispatching it shortly. So that should be quite exciting times. That should be exciting times. And like I say, as long as my big head fits in, when it's time to do the 24-hour stream... when it's time to do the stream, 24-hour stream, I might be trying to wear it. Oh, did you get the Power Armor Edition as well, Ratty? Did you get the Power Armor Edition?
You were the horse expert.
Fine, Mary Beth.
You see that, Mary Gillis?
Sure. I saw her.
Get over her, Arthur.
Oh, it's all a long time ago.
Oh. I hope so.
Larry, I was excited. Larry. No. Of course I was excited to see you. You kind of sneak in the back door anyway. You sneak in a lot of the times and you're just doing exclamation mark bet. Of course I'm excited to see you. Results, yes. Giveaway. Winner is... Chris Morris. I'm not going to the shed, Chris. Don't you say that. No, Larry, not Turtle Nation. No. We are not a Turtle Nation. Oh, 100,000. Oh, Endcube. Dude, you can keep your points. You save them for whenever you return. Hey, Dop. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing, Dop? No, I'm not going in the shed. No. No. Good shout, people. Can we get hashtag Chris in the chat?
Hey, Arthur.
Getting real low on meat here. Hopefully, this will help a bit. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I've been good. I've been good. I have been very good, actually.
Who wants to play some poker?
Okay.
Been looking forward to this all week, to be honest.
All right, let's do it. 10-6. That's a bit crap. But we're cool.
I'm just here for fun, all right?
All right, then.
Hey, Solid Snake, welcome to the stream. I got 10-6. But that's not very good.
Check.
That's what I got. All right. There we go.
Nice. Oh, no, Sam. Do not trust UK internet.
Do not trust UK internet.
Didn't know you had one.
UK internet bad.
Yeah, I had it since my first day in the Navy. Can't believe I'd gone and lost it.
Well, keep my eye out for another one.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. You know, the amount we move around, it's a useful thing to have.
What cards did I get? Ooh, a 4 and a 3. Check. Woo! 4 and a 3.
No.
I'll check. Here's some crumbs.
Kid wages, huh? Cute.
I don't think.
Well, that ain't bad.
Alright, one more game. One more game of poker. Let's win.
Ah, look at us. Almost feels like.
Right, one more game. What have you got me? No, I'm not having that one. Let's skip that. Let's skip that one. That was a bit crap.
All right.
I like horses. They're my favorite animals. Absolute I like fan. Horses. Right. Okay. Have I got decent? Yeah, that's more like it.
Forgive me. It's all I can afford.
Learning how to play. Yippers.
Wee, 12 cents in the pot. Do 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 do. Oh, hi.
Just a little wager.
Come on. Should you even be playing?
Think I'll do this here.
Oh, raise.
That's all I got.
That's a bluff if ever I seen one.
I reckon all in.
You can't fool this old man. Oh, look what this old man's got.
That's all I got.
Oh, no.
You should go all in.
Now, this is all...
Ah! Boo!
Look at that.
What are my expectations, Pat Stone? What are my expectations? I think in terms of once it's fully released, a lot of my friends will then start also getting involved. Also, the freedom to play when I'm a bit more energetic. Because a lot of the times for the beta has been geared towards American time. So it's been going into sort of like 3, 4 a.m. And I am way too tired to play that. So, yeah, I think in terms of... I haven't picked up for the first time in a very, very long time. I have not picked up many glitches with the game. So I don't think there's a huge amount, but it's just in my head, and I can't put my finger on it yet. I just feel like there is just one little thing missing, and I don't know what it is. Yes, he got... The problem with Jacob, Shaun, was that he was really just disrespecting the mods. And he just knew how to push buttons on certain people. And then I had the mods arguing at one point. And that then I just thought to myself, you know what? I want the community that we've got. And it was just, it was more trouble keeping him than it was. So, yeah. A story, yes. Yes, Solid Snake.
Have mercy.
Shit. I just need to go to, Oh, Pat, I've only had a little bit. That was just down to Uta's donation. So, Uta's donation, I had to basically nearly finish off my 15-year-old whiskey. So, yeah. I'm not drunk. I'm generally not drunk. Ha-ha-ha. Not dry. No, I'm not banned. I'm not banned. Right, I thought I'd buy myself a horse. No, I haven't yet, Sam. No. That's telling me to do some examining. I thoroughly enjoyed 76 for the small amount of time I had with it. Every time I played, I had friends on it, which made it fun for me, exploring and killing together. It's not a traditional. I did a stream today and had so much fun playing it. Call it Max, please. I will do. I definitely will. Don't you worry, Shaun. No, and actually, I did a Twitter poll, everyone. I did a Twitter poll, and it's very, 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 very much. It's very, very much at the moment mixed views. People do not have a sort of a general census. Hey, Alan, welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing, Alan? How are you? But Pat Stone, like what you just said, it's going to be a great game. It will be a great game. And to be honest, you know, the way I built up this community was everyone was still going to watch Fallout 4. If you've got a community of Fallout lovers, Fallout 76 is a great way that you could just go around together, keep exploring, starting new characters. Excellent. Excellent. How did surgery go, Alan? How did surgery go? How did surgery go? Brrrah. I'm assuming if you're out, then it went well. That's what I hope, anyway. Yeah, I was going to say, if it didn't go well, then you wouldn't be saying, I'm out of hospital, probably, most likely. Now watch me whip. Watch me nae-nae. Yeah, but the thing is, they've got so many different games coming out. I generally feel that Elder Scrolls Online was a flop, in my opinion. But Fallout 76? No, I'm more towards the like. I am more towards the like. Once it's launched, the players get comfortable with it. I think the nice thing is that you're only going to be in a server with a small amount of people. If it was one big open server, if it was one massive open server, then no. No, I don't think that would work. Because you'd have these people that are constantly on it, that would just be destroying everything. Like, sort of World of Warcraft style sort of thing. Yeah, see, I didn't like it at all. Hey, theater! Welcome, buddy. How you doing? Mr. Theater at theater.com. Theater.com. Mr. Theater, you're number one. Theater, 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 theater. Mr. Feeder at feeder.com. Nope, my dead eye's dead. Oh, well, there you are. There you are then, Sam. I'm glad that the mug works perfect. You can never have too many mugs.
I ain't seen you in here before, mister.
Yeah, I'll go hunt that down for you.
Okay.
We got really fair prices on horses.
Well, that's the only one. Larry, no! You can't name it Turtle, no! Yes, the flags. I need to find someone who can make flags.
Working with animals is better than working with people, sometimes.
Come back soon.
That's a good horse.
There we are. All right, okay. Got my horse back. Llama versus turtle. Shoots llamas. No! No! All right, let's go over to there. Shaun, at the moment, I can't name my horse. I think I'm gonna have to buy another horse. So when I buy another horse, we will definitely name it Max, okay? We will definitely name it Max, but at the moment, I haven't got a... Whoa! Oh my God. I've got a bounty of $55. Rolo would always win. He's a little bit dopey. He's a little bit dopey. But Rolo would do well. Aha! Gunsmoke, welcome! Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Gunsmoke?
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his
tongue. Oh, nice roll, Matt.
Trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know.
So, guys, girls, we've got 17 people in the stream. Exactly. If you're new, to the stream, please say hello. We'll get you rewarded with your llama loyalty points as a welcome.
Tell you what.
And in terms of course, welcome you to the community. Gotta say hello.
It's in their barn. Now you go get that.
Mr. Llamas at llamas.com.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. Marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse.
Shaun and Theodore, we're new. No, you're not. You've got blue spanners next to your name. Come on. Hey, GH Gaming, welcome to the stream as well. How are you doing, GH? How are you? How are things in your life?
By marriage.
Oh, excuse me. Britney Spears.
Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Well, Gunsmoke, it looks like you've been busy on this game. It looks like you've been busy on this game. Jesus Christ. I'm loving it, though. I really am loving it. I've got to be honest.
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Oh, clearly nice you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Huh. Right, let's go.
You played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot, defense, wagons, and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Mm. Yeah, Joe, you know, I've got to do a little bit more exploring as well, Gunn. So that's one of my things that I'm not so good at with games. Is I go and get distracted very, very, very easily. So yeah, that's got to be one thing that I don't do very well. So yeah, a little bit more exploring on my end.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me.
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach.
Hey, Sean donated 10. Hello, buddy. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Sean? How are you doing, dude? Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Welcome. How are you doing? And Michael as well. Welcome to the stream as well, dude. How you doing?
Let's do it now.
I reckon we're ready.
How are you doing, Sean? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. Welcome.
Maybe peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Hello, Sean. Welcome again. I like horses. They're my favorite animals. I like horses. Do 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 do. All right, let's go check out the windows. Gotta check out the windows. Oh, don't worry, Gunstar, I'm not going through the front door. Do not worry. Yeah, Sean, you've got another Sean now. Ha ha ha, you gotta love it. You gotta love it. Oh, okay. Thank you. What have we got there? It's always searching under the chimney, isn't it? Let's get out of here. I think. Yeah, I think that's it. Ha ha ha! There you are. Well, Gunsmoke, I finally did something better than you. Ha ha! Love it. Love it! I think that's the rule of these games. Is check on over with the fireplace. There's a money clip as well. Yoink. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of this place.
Get on, dear boy.
Is there really? Ah, okay. Well, I want the rare pistol. I want the rare pistol. You gotta want to wear a pistol. Pistol back in mama. Michael, I would have just killed him. You'd have killed him. Right, let's actually concentrate with the stagecoach. Let's actually concentrate.
Slow down, you'll burn out the horses. Less weight, less problems the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
I mean, what would $200 get you? What would $200 get you in the West compared to now? $200? Nah. Oh, people, I just noticed we've got 1,111 subscribers to the channel. 1,111. 1111. Theater, do you know what? To celebrate 1,111 subscribers. I am going to do a giveaway for 111,111. So people get exclamation mark enter into chat. If you're new to the stream, do just do exclamation mark enter. It'll all make sense to you. All make sense to you. Exclamation mark enter.
Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was.
Make a wish. Ooh, make a wish.
I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I'm not so sure about that.
Make a wish.
So, here's something strange.
Is that roughly what it is, Larry? That probably sounds about right.
Animal claws, teeth, and such like. Take it easy, Arthur. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Wow. Wow, that is a lot.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Yeah, Gunsmoke, I'm always up for trying to play. It's normally, I'll try and do it off stream normally.
Like I said, course,
off stream is more my thing. When playing with subs.
Find any other coaches that need selling. I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Stop yawning. Okay. Oh, yeah, I've actually got to talk to him.
Sure.
Job theater, yeah, definitely so. Definitely. You got me there. Ah, come on. Larry, Mr. Larry, PUBG, when are we going to do it? Because that is one of the things that we've been talking about for a while. You need to let me know when you're free, dude, and we'll do some PUBG. You've got to let me know, Larry. Right, I want to shave.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah, to be honest though, I love Call of Duty Black Ops. I mean, I'm not going to big up any game because everyone has their opinions, but, oh, Black Ops has just got it perfect in my opinion. Okay, no problem, sure, give me about another minute or so.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, let's have a shave. Right, actually, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a 2-minute break. Just allow me to have a quick wee-wee and then make myself another drink. So I'm going to put Be Right Back on. Once I come back, we'll do the draw for the Llama points. And then from there, of course, we will carry on with this game. So, guys and girls, I will be back in about 2 minutes. I'll see you in 2 minutes, people. Be right back. dun 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 dun. Right. Let's draw the giveaway. Let's draw the giveaway. So the winner of 1.1 million Llama loyalty points. 1.1 million. 111,111 Llama loyalty points is... Oh, really? Mr. Morris again. Someone said that Chris had won. It's like they could see into the future. That is freaky. Gunsight, where do I have to go to get this pistol? Where do I have to go? My hair is a real, like, eh. Need a new haircut. Sorry. 111, 111. I think that's, is it? Eh. 111, 111. Yeah, that is. Do you want one more? Do you want one more? Okay, Sean, just before bed. 3 minutes, people. Exclamation mark, enter. Get it into chat. Get it into chat. Gunsmoke, where have I got to go, buddy? I'm not sure. It's the rare pistol. Oh, hold on. So I thought you weren't going to respond that quick. Valentine, check the window at the back of the pharmacy shop. Then go inside, put a face mask, rob the store, but choose the option for back room when you aim your gun at Clark. Okay. We've got to go to Valentine, yes? I'm assuming you're talking about the doctor, yes? Talking about the doctor? Is that where we're going? It's got to be the one, is it? Gotta be the one. Right, okay. Cool. Okay, let's go get the rare pistol then. Let's go get the rare pistol. I love people that like help me on this. Guys and girls, well, please don't forget to like the video if you haven't done already. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you tickle it, lick it, spit at it, do whatever you want. Just make sure that you've liked the video. Whee! Let's go and get the rare gun. Boop, 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 boop. Chris, do you like mango and passion fruit? Bear hunt. It rings a bell.
No more raising hell from you this time. You hear me?
I have to show you the label, but this is a mango and passion fruit theme. But my God, this is so nice. Hold on. I need to let you know what it is. Don't know where I put it.
Where did I put it? Oh, it's on the floor.
Haha, I didn't even need to go and get it. Results, you're a passion fruit. Matt, I love that. there you are. Mango and passion fruit panna cotta. That is one of the nicest desserts that I've had for a long time. That is so nice. Results, is it giveaway time? Oh, big shout out as well to our free Patreons. Free Patreons. That is Vexx, Shaun, and Matthew. A total of $4.50 a month, $2.50 from Matt, and then, of course, $1 each from Vexx and Shaun. Thank you so, so much. One of the things that will be coming up very shortly, let me know if you are interested, but if I become monetized, one of the options is going to be for you to become a sponsor so you get all the funky emojis, potentially sponsor-only streams. I mean, to be honest, I don't think that's going to be a big seller at the moment. I've got 14 people in the stream. Let's do a sponsor only where maybe one or two people are in there. But in terms of people, if you do want to, sponsors, of course, is another thing coming as well. Are you drinking? No, I've only had two drinks, Katie. I've only had two drinks. That was because of Uta's donation. That was because of Uta's donation. Right, let's do the giveaway draw. Winner is... Oops. Just what's your problem? You're gonna throw the first punch, or shall I... Esther Brack. You surrender it already? No, not drink again, Uta. No. That's gone really weird. Esther Bracker, not Esther Bracker, sorry, Sarah, I'm going to do it a different way. Bear me 2 seconds. Crime reported. I did not need to have the crime reported. That'll be 4-6.
Morning, friend. Hands on irons,
boys. I got a feeling. There you are.
Stupid asshole! Okay. I said raise your hands!
You need to get down, lickety-split.
Push up on him!
Well, you're coming if I have to lug your ass myself. Only a matter of time before you pay the price.
2 hours, Katie. 2 hours. Wow!
Gentlemen, I bring libation. You have been a very silly young
right,
man.
Okay, okay. Uta, Uta. From your donations, I'll finish off by 15,
moderate my approach to wine.
15 thingamajigs. 15 more.
Gentlemen.
15-year-old, okay? 15-year-old whiskey, okay? So I'm going to finish that off for you, dude.
Come on. We should split up.
Not a huge amount, but there you are. There you are, dude. Uta, no. We are not down in 15-year-old whiskey. We can't. It's nice. It's nice whiskey. You have to savour the whiskey, people. You've got to savour the whiskey. That is not how it's going to go. Bow chicken, wow, wow. Down it, down it, down it. You're so evil. Drink it with your drink it with your burn. Look at you're so bad. Right, what am I doing? Oh, I'm going to be robbing this place, aren't I? Oh, it's a smudge. Yeah, there you are. Thank you. I'm not going to doubt it. Right, let's go into the pharmacy and let's rob it. Let's get the rare pistol.
Let's get the rare pistol.
Howdy. New in town? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf. And the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Whoa! What the hell's the gun for?
Okay, I haven't got the option.
Okay there. Open the register right now.
All right. Whatever you say. I'll open it right up. I used to be like you. Then I decided to help folk.
I don't think this worked. I think it went wrong. Guys, it's gone wrong. I'm loading it. What am I gonna do? Ah, there you are. Right, okay, so. Close application, yes. Let's close it and try it again. There you are, fail people. More Trent, please. More what? Huh? Ah, no problem, GH Gaming. Take it easy. Rip, yeah, let's try that again. Let's try that again. That did not go down to plan. Got a bit moist there. What do you want a bit more of, Larry? What do you want a bit more of? Rip, yeah, 100%. 24-hour stream. 24-hour stream. What, tonight? Moist. Yes, gummy bear. That is about my level of like, moisty. Thank you very much, theater. No. Trent is moist. Hey. I'm not moist. He wants a bit more rummaging in the meat bucket. No, that is not how it's going down. Oh. Right, I'm going to finish off the whiskey. Oh. Larry! No! Behave yourself! Yeah, definitely not the time to walk in, Buzz. Oh, one of the things I'm going to put up on my wall, people. I've got to show you this, actually. I was saving this for you. Look at these. These came in Fallout 4, one of the special editions. So there, look. Strength. Perception. Endurance. Of course, Charisma. Intelligence, agility, and luck, of course. But I want to put them up on the wall in front of me, or potentially behind me as well, depending on what angle that. Ow! I just hit myself in the ear. Ow!
Look out!
Right. Right, let's do this properly. Let's check the side windows. So I apologize.
Morning, partner.
Thanks, bud. Hey, smudgy bums.
Look out.
Look out. Oh, there's the window, sorry. Aha, there it is. Oh, okay, Fuzz. Happy birthday, Ashton. Happy 8th birthday, dude. I hope you got all of the amazing presents. but happy birthday to Ashton. Can we get a happy birthday, Ashton, in the chat, people?
Check on you tomorrow.
Can we get a happy birthday to Ashton in the chat, everyone?
Howdy. New in town? Gum? Candies, tobacco, all the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonic.
Hey, put that damn gun down.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please, you don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up. You're a dead man.
It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the duck.
Okay.
Put it on the table. You can see we're in the middle of some business here.
Looks like a nice little business. Here? What the hell?
Good Lord!
Ah, okay, that's where I screwed up. I think I was probably... Oh, no. Whoa! Right, where is this gun? Oh, weapon case. There you are. Open it up! There we are. What am I doing? Get the money. $50, okay. There we are, it's all good, it's all under control. My game's gone really weird. There we are. Yeah, I haven't got any dynamite yet, which is annoying. Okay, so I think then the plan, quickly loot these, and I'll try and go out the back. No, I don't want to pick up the dead bodies. Haha, no. Oh, it's not allowing me out that way either. That's annoying. Like that. Okay. Like the wind. Run like the wind, 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 run like the wind. Ow! Don't hit me. Ow, God, itchy nose. This is the wrong time to have an itchy nose. Hey, Kalad, welcome. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Run, Llama, run. Run, Llama, run. Oh my God, I'm shooting like an absolute twat. Oh my God, no, 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 no. Oh, sugar. That is not how that works. You're getting this game for Christmas, are you, Kalat? That's excellent. That is excellent. Well, dude, I hope that, I hope that is correct. I hope that's correct. It's a great game. It's good fun. Oh, I went on my nose. Blah! I think I hear a dolly. So Larry, anyway, how are you? How have you been, dude? And also everyone else, how has your week been? It was accidental suicide. It was accidental suicide, Matt. Michael. I don't really want to be paying that amount of bounty. Yeah, you're doing good, excellent, Kalik. Good to hear. Oh, good to hear. I'm not sure what to do.
I think we've had enough trouble from you already.
Right. Navana na na na. Do 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 do.
Yeah.
Ah. Now I bet in some ways, Gunsmoke, it's a good thing and a bad thing being on Daddy Daycare. Good thing is that you're off work. The bad thing is looking after kids is work. So, I'm assuming so. Yeah, I will do. I will do, Callet. Navana na na na. Do 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 do. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yes, thank you, horse. That could have gone wrong. Yeah, yeah, definitely so, Gunsmoke. Oh my god. Right, I need to feed you.
Hey, have this, girl.
Navana na na na.
Yeah.
Trying to work out how to get down. Does that tell me I've got a cross? Oh, it looks like it's there. It looks like you got a cross over there. Oh. Na 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 na. Right, okay, so I need to go. Let's go to the camp first then. Let's go to the camp. Let's get that bit done. Whee! Oh my god! Kellet, I do have a llama that we have adopted. So we've adopted a llama, but we don't actually own one. It's alright, Gunsmoke. All I'll do is just keep jumping off cliffs with my horse. I mean, that horse is not looking confused with me.
Yeah.
Right, we're on the path. Don't drink and ride horses. I love Deadeye. When Deadeye works. When Deadeye works, it works.
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
Well, one of the things that I'm looking at, people, is that the donations at the moment in the PayPal at the moment is looking relatively nice. So I'm looking at potentially, because I'm getting sort of like my gaming laptop already has got a good setup, that I will probably be looking at getting the HTC Vive. I'll be looking at getting it potentially pre-owned. But it means that I'll be able to play some of the scary games in VR. So I think that that'll be quite a bit of fun for you lovely people to watch. Considering what a scaredy cat I am when it comes to any jumps.
Let's go, girl.
So I'm kind of nearly there. I would say.
Yeah.
So that's a good thing. That is a good thing. Yeah, Michael, good. Good man. But that's where the channel does sort of look at things like, you know, the monetization. Again, I'm not going to earn stupid money out of monetization if it's pushed through. But the donations, they make a big, big part of a small YouTuber. To be able to buy latest equipment, be able to buy latest games, etc. So it all helps. Oh, nice, Khaled. One of our people was saying about Shaun. He was saying about Max as well as a name. I think that's a really cool name. Sarah, no problem at all.
Arthur, I ain't even gonna ask where you've been. How you feel?
A little better.
Well, glad you're on the mend.
Uh-huh.
A bearded dragon as well. Dude, you got quite a few pets. Come on, horse.
Yeah.
Nirvana, na na na. What was that color? Have a na 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 na.
need to think that hard. It's just a game.
Oh, look at this poker.
Care for a round?
Probably about another. I don't know actually. I'll see how I get on. I'm feeling a little tiny bit tired. But yeah, I should be going on for a little while. Ooh, a 4 and a 10. Why not? Let's call. Right, that's not very good.
Check.
I'm in.
Not Larry. Larry, not tonight, buddy. Not tonight. Hey, Coco's back. Wake me up before you, Coco.
That's a tidy profit, ain't it?
Nice.
Oh, that was quick.
All right, until next time.
72-hour stream. I think I'd die.
Something to wet my whistle.
Lady luck can be a real bitch sometimes.
Right. Navana na na na. Oh, hello.
Here.
Will do.
Just a little wager.
I don't believe you one bit.
I'm gonna raise you.
Hey, we got a bide.
Here, just a little.
Raise you.
Sod it. I did it last time. Let's go all in.
I better go all in.
I see that. How'd you like the law now, huh?
Hey, pair of aces as well.
Lucky there.
Only a five. Callad, thank you very much for popping by. Don't. Yeah, that's a good start. Hey, yes. There you are.
God damn, that stung.
Yes.
Muskadog, welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing, Mosca?
Let's go.
Guess ain't my turn to win.
How are you doing, Mosca?
Hope I got enough to stay in the next round.
Yeah, I'm doing good, Mosca. What is that? Is that a... Yeah, full jack six. Let's call the 4 cents.
Not again. You know, let's raise the stakes.
Ah, yeah. Sod it. With a jack six. Jack six. Come on, give me a jack. Ah, boo.
I'll raise.
I fold. No. I fold. I fold. I fold. I fold. I fold.
Damn luck. Ah, tasty.
Ooh, tasty. not this time.
Okay.
No, not this time.
This is meant to be fun.
No, this is meant to be fun.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
How are you there?
Yeah, I know. It's pretty pathetic.
Come on. Why even play then?
This is... Oh, damn.
Ah. Well, it's something.
I think we've built up a bit of reputation with this stream. Like, are you going to get drunk?
This is really some bullshit. I'll check.
3 and an 8, that's a bit crap.
Forgive me. It's all I can afford.
Darn.
Hey, there you are.
Good. Real good. Yep, there.
Trent equals drunk Trent. It does seem like that. It really, really does. So, people, the reason I'm doing a bit of poker is I just want to sort of just concentrate a little bit on the chat as well.
How about that?
Damn it all.
Huh,
how about this?
Let's do it. Let's go crazy.
All in.
$4.78, all in.
Ooh, I'll fold.
Call.
Hey, what's he got? What's he got? I've got queen 10.
Can't do much with this hand.
Oh, he's got ace, queen. Oh, that's a horrible. I need a 10 without the ace or a queen. Oh. Ah.
Damn it. Hell, you won with that.
Ah, boo.
That okay. See ya.
It reminds me of my really bad poker that I did on that stream.
What do you want?
Right. That went down really badly. Right, let's carry on the journey. My horse just wants to end its life. Right, we're going the right way. We are. Yeah, you remember that, Larry, yeah. Pete, would you like to see that again? Yeah, listen, not. Would you like to see another poker? With me giving you tips how to lose real money? Jason! No, 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 Mr. Larry. Like I said to you, that came out of my own pocket. That came out of my own personal pocket. Gamble my donations away. My meat pocket. Na ba na 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 na. Mosca, no. Wow.
Oh, I'm in bad sorts here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Yeah, think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here? I'll never know.
What are you doing?
Get him, throw your screen.
Ain't your natural habitat.
Is something wrong? Do you see something? No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly say. Okay, now where was I? Ah, yes. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack, and I'll show you Broadway.
How much have we got to walk with this person? Oh, there it is.
And meanwhile, you have this mayor, quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork, and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh. Oh, yes. This does look familiar.
Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Whiskey grown on trees, yes please.
Oh, are we close to town?
Oh.
Resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Hello there, sir.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Right. Ah. Oh, bruh.
You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Right, give me about 30 seconds, people. I'm just gonna have a quick bit of my red ball. Still going strong. Yeah, little tiny bit sleepy. Little bit sleepy. Oh.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I like horses. They're my favorite animal.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole.
Yeah, don't worry, XTFD.
Want to see you swing.
Score is more important than watching me.
Arthur. This wall just needs some good forcing.
No.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
That's probably in some ways correct, XTFD.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
There you are.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you.
Where's he going?
We should be long gone by now.
They got something of mine I ain't leaving without. Shit, more of the bastards.
I can see that.
See you in hell. Who else wants to step up? Come on. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Making a house call. There's more of these morons.
I didn't know I was low on health. That's so unfair.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
Making a house call. There's more of these morons. Get it good.
Where's my weapon gone? Where's my weapon gone?
It ain't skinny, my
giants, Norman.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap.
Excuse me, a man at Arthur.
Hello, Maddie.
They had something of mine. My guns.
I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
You're dead now! I don't want that!
It's time!
Right. I'm tired. Right, people. What's that? Deal of the week is Assassin's Creed. And what's that going for? What do people think of Assassin's Creed, by the way? Wow. Okay. Only £25. It's not bad. I do want to do Origins as well. And £25 is quite the decent price, should we say. Right. Okay, people. I was hoping to go on for a little while. But for me, I would definitely say there's a little bit of tiredness going on. So, yes. I will be streaming tomorrow. So I will be playing whatever game you would like me to play. We'll discuss that later on. If you're in our Discord, of course, fantastic. But it's nearly midnight here and I am a shattered person, okay? So the main thing what I will be definitely doing is, of course, I need to get a video up about the 24-hour stream and what we are going to be playing. And then, of course, from there, we will, of course, upload that and put that on our front page of the channel as well. All right, people. So, pleasure as always. Chris, take it easy. Everyone else, Gummy Bear, XTMD, Theatre, Matt, Larry, everyone that's in chat, if you're still here, thank you very much. And I will see you all tomorrow. Okay, so you take it easy. And I'll see you tomorrow. Oh, Mosca as well. Mosca, you take it easy. All right. Bye-bye.